have our house gear on and our blue sign behind us, and we are here to share with you what Reveur is all about. All right, so we are going to start off with a quote, okay? Our quote is, "Every great dream begins with a dreamer. You have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to change the world." And this quote is by Harriet Tubman.
And so Reveur is a French word for dreamer. And so that quote is all about us as dreamers, that we have the strength and we have the determination and the passion to take our dreams and change the world around us. And we can use even things like our wigs, our wildly important goals, and our strategies to reach those dreams and really change the world around us. It can make a big difference.
That's right. That's right. And as we mentioned before, so our house color is blue. And blue represents some things. Blue represents confidence, and it represents passion. And you need both of those things, confidence and passion, to reach your goals.
And it even talks about that in that quote, right? It's talking about that strength and that passion. But blue is also a calming color. So it releases fears and anxieties because you can't be worried and fearful while you're reaching those goals and really reaching for those dreams, because otherwise you won't reach that ultimate dream that you have. You won't get all the way up there if you're still holding in those fears and anxieties.
That's right. And I think this is something so cool for us as a school to celebrate, because we all have dreams and we all have passions. And it's so cool that, you know, we might have different dreams, but we can all work together and we can help each other reach our goals.
And can you imagine if everybody reached their goals and reached their dreams? If everybody could be a dreamer, that would be amazing.
That would be amazing. That would be fantastic.
So we're super excited for you to learn more about Reveur.
Mama, on my hoo, I look fly, yeah. I look good, touch my sway, this shit too, I look.
The open visored helmet facing forward is typically reserved for the highest ranks of nobility. The knight is facing forward to symbolize having dreams and letting nothing stand in your way.
Hey BT Bullock, it's Mr. Cosmo here. As you know, I'm part of the Blue House, Team Reveur, and I'm here to explain to you about the crescent moon part of our house crest. The crescent moon symbolizes new beginnings and the making of dreams into reality. The moon also represents our symbolic animal, which is the wolf, because when the moon comes out, the wolves come out. And also the color blue instills confidence and passion while releasing all fears and anxiety. So the hand signal for Reveur and the crescent moons is something that goes just like this. So there's our hand signal. I do a little bit of a R-E-V-E-U-R.